Using the RNA-Seq's FASTQ file, find genomic variations with the FASTQ to VCF tool in the variation plugin. Make sure that all reference data are for the same species and genome version. Select the folder that contains the RNA-Seq FASTQ files to be analyzed, which can be compressed in GZ. For paired N samples, have _1 or _2 following the sample name in file names. To make the process successfully completed, make sure that you have free disk space at least 3 times larger than the total size of FASTQ GZ files. Press the Run button to start the process. The processing takes longer time than that of RNA-Seq. As in the case of RNA-Seq processing, you can open the report by clicking the file icon in the middle of the process. When the process is complete, press Open the Output Folder button. The folder is in the same folder as the input FASTQ files. The alignment folder contains the BAM and BI files, which can be visualized with IGV to check the sequencing depth. The output VCF folder contains the VCF files of the results of the analysis. The HTML files in the pre-alignment folder is used to check the quality of the read sequence. Run.log should be attached when contacting technical support in case of problems during execution. Now, let's open the output VCF folder and look at the VCF file. Select one and unzip the GZ compression. Open the unzipped VCF file in Excel. You can see that this is a table describing information such as chromosome names, positions, reference sequences, and mutated sequences. Delete the unzipped VCF file and exit the FASTQ to VCF tool. Annotate the resulting VCF file with the Annotate VCF tool. There are many databases for various species and genome versions, so you can filter them by keywords. Select and run the database of the same genome version as the one that was used in the FASTQ to VCF conversion. The folder containing the results of the Annotate VCF is located in the same folder as the input VCF files. The name of the result file is appended .f to the original. Choose one and open it in Excel. It looks almost the same as the VCF file we just saw, but there is some annotation information added to the info column.